Hi. Welcome either to or back to my channel. Usually I have like some kind of background noise, like wind sounds and crickets or something of the sort, but I'm not using that today. The reason why I had started using that sort of thing was because I have like a kind of a lot of noise that comes through. I guess you could call it white noise from my computer fan and such. But I don't know. Is this nice without any of that? I had recently been listening to some ASMR from other people, and I don't know. I kind of liked their white noise, but I don't know if mine is like good. I guess, I don't know. Let me know what you think. I think on Twitch, anyways, I would probably keep streaming with like some background ambiance and background music. But somehow, I think for YouTube videos, if possible, I think it might actually be nice if I have only the audio coming through my mic. That's my idea anyways. So, probably the kinds of content with the ambience audio will be still available in the form of my ASMR VODs, but maybe we'll do videos like this from now on for YouTube. That'll be all for today. And see you next time.